Set in 1938, Indiana searches for his father, a Holy Grail scholar who has been kidnapped and held hostage by the Nazis while on a journey to find the Holy Grail. Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade stands as a testament to the enduring power of adventure, a cinematic masterpiece that transcends its genre to deliver a poignant exploration of family, faith, and the enduring spirit of exploration. This third installment in the iconic Indiana Jones series, directed by Steven Spielberg, is a captivating blend of thrilling action, humor, and emotional depth that leaves an indelible mark on the hearts of the viewers. One of the most striking aspects of The Last Crusade is the profound emotional connection between Indiana Jones and his father, Henry Jones, Sr. Sean Connery's portrayal of the elder Jones is a revelation, adding a layer of vulnerability and complexity to the character that sets him apart from the archetypal action hero. The film delves into the strained relationship between father and son, exploring themes of trust, betrayal, and redemption. This emotional depth adds a new dimension to the Indiana Jones franchise, elevating it beyond a mere series of escapist adventures. Last Crusade skillfully balances nostalgia with innovation. The film revisits familiar elements from Raiders of the Lost Ark, such as the reappearance of Marcus Brody and Sala, while introducing fresh plot lines that keep the audience engaged. The inclusion of these nostalgic elements serves as a comforting reminder of the series' roots, while the new narratives ensure that the film feels fresh and exciting. River Phoenix's portrayal of a young Indiana Jones is a delightful addition to the film. His performance is both charming and insightful, capturing the adventurous spirit of the character while hinting at the fears and insecurities that will shape his adult life. Phoenix's portrayal effectively foreshadows the adult Indy's well-known phobia of snakes, adding a layer of depth and complexity to his character. Last Crusade is a masterclass in balancing humor with thrilling action. The film's comedic moments are expertly crafted, never overshadowing the suspenseful sequences. From Indy's witty banter with his father to the absurd antics of the Nazis, the film offers a constant stream of laughs that lighten the tone without detracting from the overall adventure. John Williams' iconic score is an integral part of the Indiana Jones experience, and Last Crusade is no exception. His haunting themes evoke a sense of nostalgia and adventure, elevating the film's emotional impact. The music is particularly effective during pivotal moments, such as the climactic showdown on the Canyon of the Crescent Moon. Beyond the thrilling action and humor, Last Crusade explores deeper themes of faith, belief, and legacy. The quest for the Holy Grail serves as a metaphor for the search for meaning and purpose in life. The film challenges Indiana's preconceived notions about religion and forces him to confront his own doubts and fears. Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade serves as a fitting conclusion to the original trilogy, delivering a satisfying and emotionally resonant ending. The film's final scene, in which Indy and his father ride off into the sunset, is a poignant and nostalgic moment that encapsulates the spirit of adventure and the enduring bond between father and son. In conclusion, Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade is a cinematic masterpiece that transcends its genre to deliver a poignant exploration of family, faith, and the enduring spirit of adventure. With its captivating blend of action, humor, and emotional depth, this film remains a timeless classic that continues to inspire and entertain audiences of all ages. That's my opinion on Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade. Do you agree with my thoughts? What are your thoughts on the film? Let me know in the comments. Please drop a like and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next video. And 19 was the year I had to leave you, but now I'm seeing all the signs. Is this